Giving birth should be a gift to mothers, but for too many African American women, it's a death sentence.
We are truly in the midst of a national public health crisis.
Congresswoman Alma Adams says black mothers are dying at an alarming rate, and she wants Congress to do something about it. Adams created the Black Maternal Health Caucus to provide legislative solutions.
It's more than half of these deaths are preventable.
Adams and her caucus say current policies aren't doing enough to prevent complications and save black mothers' lives.
We cannot and must not accept this.
Congress has already passed several bills aimed at reducing maternal mortality rates, but there's been little focus on the impact on minority groups or racial disparities. Supporters say the caucus can change that.
There's something that we have to fix within our healthcare system, within a society that would say that black mamas' lives don't matter.
Elizabeth Dawes Gay, a co-founder of Black Mamas Matter, says racial bias is certainly a factor. She says federal leaders, health professionals, and mothers from all walks of life must work together to close gaps in the system.
Recognize the disparities, but to also envision a brighter future for black mamas.
If improving health care is a top priority for Congress, caucus members say black females must be a key part of that conversation. In Washington, Bree Jackson.